Hey, so cool gang. Hey, hey, hey. Here's a story of a lovely lady who was raising three kids all on her own. All of them had super swag, like their mother, the youngest one hair curls. Here's a story of a man named Brady who had perfect teeth the same color as snow. And his baby girl Kamari, his only child, she was all alone. Until one day when royalty met Cordero, and they both knew it was realer than the front, they decided to connect and make a family and have a lot of fun. That's how cool gang.
What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? It's your boy, CJ So Cool, and I'm back again with another video. I got broccoli all in my mouth. It's going down. We about to leave in the morning for Atlanta, which you guys probably already know from the last vlog. But you know what? It's crazy because we've been in here arguing about who's the smartest kid in the house. And you know what? I found out. I'm the smartest kid in the house.
No, I'm the smartest kid.
Let's ask them in the comment section right now. What's 100,500,050 times zero?
None
of them knew that. It took them 30 minutes for me to tell them because they never figured it out.
I'm gonna ask them a question for them.
All right. What's your question, homie?
4 + 4 = 8. 1 + 1 = 2.
We know that already, man.
Yeah.
You know what they don't know? They don't know that my hair is actually growing right now. I told
really,
you guys.
Daddy,
ain't my hair growing?
No.
Jaliyah finna try to roast me. Why you always roasting me, G? Let's talk about how many broccolis I got on my plate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, I got a whole bunch. Dang, that's what we've been over there doing right there. We've been doing math cards. Gang, gang. Royalty been over there cooking with Royalty. She didn't record this. I don't know why. She should have. Yeah. Back up on me. And we're about to go, man. Post suitcase. If you saw my last video, you know that this is a brand new suitcase with no scratches on it at all. And we finally finna go. I actually carried it down this way so that I wouldn't use the wheels or anything like that. I think I'm gonna carry it out to the Uber just like that. I'm not gonna do mine like that. Come on, you ready to go to Atlanta? You gonna burn up the stage? Why you don't look lit? It's too early. Oh, man. Nation, you looking for them chips hard, girl. You ain't playing, huh? Really? Is there not another way to open up the box? You look like a little Minnie Mouse trying to rip through some stuff. Leon, what the heck you looking for, man? Juice? Water?
We turning up the house.
Yeah, y'all turning up this house. What the heck, bro? We about to leave in like 3.5 seconds. So, Cool Land, we're about to leave, but we will be back. But we're leaving in style. My man got a Tesla and he pulled up on us. We about to go to space right now, man. This the Model X and it's looking sexy. This is our second time in one, right, guys?
Yeah.
This one is cool. We love how the seats adjust and everything, man. I can't wait to get in. I got a shotgun. What the heck, man? I just realized. What are you doing, man? You're not driving this car. No way, bro. You're not even using your knee. Oh, what? Hit the down. Oh. Okay, guys, this is really happening. Our driver just quit on us. We're just sliding down the highway. I see somebody's fingers in the back. They're trying to see what's going on right now, man. We're going 75 miles per hour, bro. Whoa. What happened? He had to do that? He wouldn't do it on his own?
Not on that part.
No, that part, we would have crashed. Oh, my. Right now, I've learned so much from this driver. He is the man. He should work for Tesla. He literally knows everything, man. Might I add, you might not be able to see it, but on his dashboard, it shows that Royalty don't got on her seatbelt, but everybody else do. So we all lit right now. We're safe. And we did have the car driving for us, as you guys saw. But I asked him the question that everyone wants to know. What happened to the people that crashed the Tesla while they was driving, huh? He simply told me a lot of those people that crashed, it was their own fault. Maybe they were asleep while driving. Maybe they just trusted the car way too much. Either way, the car gives you so many signals and signs to let you know you need to get your hands on that steering wheel and stop trusting me. I'm just a computer. But for some reason, those people said, no, I trust you, and then they crashed. But anyway, that's not funny. Got some police over there pulling people over. I'm gonna put this camera down. We think it's something else. Guys, we on the front of the train. Leon almost fell. I saw that. Look at these kids. All they do is record everything. Oh, they should not. We out, man. Las Vegas, we love you. Atlanta, we coming for you. This is the longest tree line. We're coming to a stop. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Don't crash. 1. What's happening, little back and good kids? It's your butt. See, this is cool, and I'm still here, same video. This time, we are in Atlanta, ATL. I got my man, Leonidas, right here because he just woke me up and reminded me. Actually, he didn't wake me up. I was already woke because I'm ironing my shirt. For those of you saying, where's my clothes? I got on pants, but I don't got on my shirt because I'm ironing it right here. Anyway, long story short, last night I kind of vlogged, but it wasn't on my camera, so I'm doing this on my camera right now. Went to Wally World, aka Walmart, looking for some Febreze and some other stuff like SD cards, and guess what I ran into on my way out? A Roblox toy, man. I never seen nothing like this because I never go nowhere. I'm always at home, and if I'm not at home, I'm working somewhere. But you know what was crazy? I thought about Leonidas as soon as I seen it, and I grabbed it and bought it. And now his mom already surprised him and told him, but she didn't show him, and he's asking me for his toy. In the comment section right now, should I give Leonidas his toy? You know what, forget the comment section. Right now, drop 150,000 likes for me to give him this toy, because I'm gonna let you know one thing. It's not a regular toy. It's a Roblox toy. Leonidas loves Roblox. I'm not giving it to him till you guys give me the okay. Scatter! Bruh! So you man? Get out while I finish ironing my shirt. You thought you was gonna just get it like that? It's a prank! Come here, man. Here's your toy right here, bro. I got you though. You was scared. Open it up. Where you come from, Nathan? Come on, Leonardo. Let's see what you got here, boom boom. You act like you never got a gift before. You don't know how to open bags. Man, you dropped my apple juice. Who dropped my apple juice? You dropped my apple juice right into my Space Jam, man. Oh, my. Now, I knew I shouldn't give you that toy, man. And look at you dropping toothpaste everywhere, so you do like it. Let me see. Ooh, you dropped toothpaste. Ew. Oh, God. Throw that thing far in the garbage. At the bottom of the garbage. Man, stick it in the toilet. Hey, now back to you. You like it or no? Mm-hmm. Scatter. Is this your first Roblox toy? You crying? Oh, it's gonna be okay. He like, hey man, it's a special day. The girls didn't get jacked and I got something.
The next day.
What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? It's your boy. See, this is cool and I'm back again, same video. This time, guys, the tour is all the way finished. You do not have to complain no more, okay? I seen all the comments. You guys kinda hurt my feelings. My kids was crying and everything. All you guys talking about. I hope this ain't another video about the tour. The tour is all the way over. Thank you to all of you guys that bought your tickets and saw us. You witnessed history. You guys were great. We loved every last one of you guys. Me personally, I can't believe we did it. That's 2 tours in less than 6 months. I never would have thought we'd come this far, guys. All thanks to you. So, who's ever watching this video right now, I want you to do one thing. Remember that I sent this to you, okay? So if no one ever said it to you after this, I said it to you. Ah, CJ So Cool loves you. That's right. Shkada.
Oh, look at your ponytails.
I have ponytails.
I know. You have ponytails before? Okay.
I have 3, 2.
Well, guess what, Carnation? Kamari leaves tomorrow.
Oh, I thought you said today.
No. Kinda like today, but tomorrow. You sad or happy?
Sad.
Oh, I thought you was happy to go home. You sad? Aww. At least you get to go to school, right? Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to make the best out of a messed up situation, and I'm over here getting slapped by Carnation.
Ah!
Ah, what?
Let's have some fun on this day.
What about if you fall off that and break your neck? We ain't gonna be having no fun in the emergency room.
The challenge today.
What challenge? Kamari, got any ideas?
Do the bad guy. We can do
school shopping challenge. Will y'all buy all y'all own stuff?
Yeah.
Just playing.
Daddy.
What?
Kamari, the other day. Let's have fun this day. No.
So today everybody's gonna have fun?
Yeah.
On Kamari's last day, super fun day.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get to it.
I was thinking that today we could do the best fun I did.
Let me see yours.
On the trampoline.
Oh, on the trampoline? Hey, fatty, wetty, kapatty, kishmatty. What the? Leah, you ready to go do a challenge or no?
Yep.
What about you, Mari?
Yeah.
Kamari, today you have to lead all the dances. Rhino, who told you to get out your bed? Go back home. My man understands English because I didn't say place, but he understood me. Now that's crazy. All right, guys, so I have the list of dances from Fortnite, thanks to Leon. You guys don't got a basketball, so you can't do baller, but you can do best mates.
Okay. So, now I'll go first.
Best mates, guys, why you ain't doing it? You supposed to go together. I see you, Kamari. You got the most weirdest one. Is this weird on the trampoline, guys?
Yeah.
All right, let's see y'all can do boneless. Hey, hey, okay, Nation, what the heck is you doing? Oh, man. All right, ball, this was funny, but now I want y'all to break it on down. I can barely see it on this camera phone, but that's probably because Leon doesn't have his brightness up, which he doesn't. Okay, guys, do you know how to do breakdown?
Wait, you can get a guess.
What? I was trying to look on this phone with the camera, but I don't know if they can see it anyway. Do the dip. Yeah. Nope, that's not it. Look, I'll show you guys one time and then you get 10 seconds to get it right. Dip. Hey, dip.
Dip.
All right, hold on. Do the hike, AKA the shoot, shoot. Hey, next is about to fall. Hold on, this is my favorite. The fresh. That's funny. That reminds me of, it's not unusual to be loved by anyone. That's funny. All right, guys, y'all need to do the pure salt. Hey. Is it me or did the sun just come out? Oh my God. God, it got hot on me. Jesus Christ, go ahead and ride that pony, y'all. Ride that pony. Hey, ride that pony. I see you, Kamari. Nation, what the heck is you doing? You twerking? Oh, my. All right, do the swipe it. Hey, y'all don't know the names of these dances. They call Millie Rock. So we should just sue Fortnite right now because they just stealing everything and renaming it. Look at Nation. That's, come on, what are you doing? You itching? Come on, baby, get it together. Okay, do the slow clap. That's fast. Nation got it on point. Everybody do the salute. Your legs must be straight, Nation. Nation, here's your example.
Look at.
All right.
Can you make me do one?
Do the snap.
The snap?
You gotta guess. Oh, guess what it looks like. No. Guess what it looks like, guys.
Oh, you?
Before I show you.
It goes like this.
Nope. It goes like this.
Okay.
Oh, I almost dropped your phone. My
it's
bad.
Okay.
It's easy, right? All right. Do the Rocky. Oh, it's called Rock Out. Whoa. Everybody. Do the wave. Nope, that's wrong, Leah. Oh, wait, there you go, there you go. I thought it was a presidential wave. Ooh, this is personally my favorite.
Is it looking sexy?
Nope, the wiggle. Oh,
I can do that wiggle.
Okay, I'm gonna judge and see who wins. No, you gotta do it. It's a trampoline Fortnite dance challenge.
Okay.
Hit it, Mari. Do, 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 do. Leon won that one. Hold on, let's see. Hey, the tidy. Kamari's like, what's that one? Oh, the Snoop Dogg one? Okay. Hey, Snoop D-O double jizzle. Okay.
Oh,
this
no,
one's
no.
The Zanny?
No, yeah, it's like the.
This one?
I'm gonna see today.
Oh, that's what that is? I'm a Tocosita Nation. What is you about to
pump Leon up the trampoline down there.
Jesus Christ.
Do the waterworks. Do the kiss kiss.
Oh, I know one. Wait.
Do the freestyling.
Oh crap. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
So goofy.
Do the disco fever. Y'all doing it wrong. Bruh. There you go. Leon getting it. Y'all losing. If you don't get it right, you're losing. Do the gentleman's dab.
Oh, what?
Hey. Hey. I'm going to start doing that. Oh, this is Chris' favorite. Do the dance move.
I did it.
Do the spaghetti. Hey. I think y'all did all of them except the gun show. Nation, why you keep shaking your butt every time I look at this phone for a new one? I'ma get you if I have to edit this video and see you was twerking.
Is there one more dance that we didn't
do?
Yeah,
the flipping sexy.
Do the flipping sexy.
Okay. Wait, one more time.
Uh-oh, this y'all favorite.
One more time. Leon, go first.
First, Leon. Flipping sexy, take one. Oh! Bruh, you forgot to flip. Watch out, Leon. Oh, that was tight. Bruh, what the heck is this, baby? Alright, everybody, watch out. Jaleel's tall, super lanky self might flip on you, might drop kick you in the nose. I told you, Nation, watch out. Alright, y'all be the judge. Who y'all think won?
Leon.
Leon? Alright, Leon, you get to do another one. Leon gets to finish this challenge off right. Hey, he passed y'all the L. I was talking about a flip, though. The flip one. Everybody watch y'all give Leon that bouncing rub. Hey! Let me see. I can't believe y'all about to go back to school and Kamari about to go home. I know, Nation. I gotta take a second to look at those.
Yeah.
What are those? Those three, look like ashy toes.
3, 2, 1, hit it. No.
Whoa. Come on, you think that was weak?
This is what I call a sickest backflip. Wait, got me out.
Every time I'm recording, somebody Carnation says, "Dad, look at this." Whoa, that's amazing.
I can do that.
What the? I didn't know you could do that.
Listen,
Jesus Christ.
Please.
And I'll be over here worried about you falling off a chair. You're a gymnast. No, Leon, she made it look a lot more better than that. She said she ain't gonna fall. Hold your phone, Leon. I might have to catch her. Yeah, you don't know how to do nothing. You just was about to do the doggy flip and you punked out. Look at Carnation, the cloud chaser's back. 3, 2, you can't do it on there? Well, get down right now because I don't trust you up there. Jaleel, that's not how you skateboard. You gotta kick, push, kick. Push. Hey. What the? I'm watching already, baby.
Well, at least I make it and I lose it, okay?
Okay.
I can do it.
Yay!
Look at Daddy. 3, 2, 1. Nope, not today.
So close. That took about 35 seconds. Nice.
Take it slow.
Oh! Steph Curry with the shot, boy. I'm watching already, Cloud Chaser. Bruh. This reminds me of tour when y'all was missing all them shots.
No, I can't believe how smart she couldn't even do this. With the
she ball. Was doing that every show, too. Ah, so close. She was about to say, Daddy, why? Let me see. Step back. What? Yeah. You don't step back. That's more like a travel. What you about to do?
Don't stand on it. No, that is not stable. She ain't gonna do it now. Little cursor. Come on, come on. You gotta hit one shot, baby.
I don't know about Leon.
Leon ain't doing nothing. Leon, don't say nothing. Bruh, why you one-handed? Alright, guys, you seen the kids doing the Fortnite dance battle. You saw them try to play a little bit of basketball. You also saw me skip the whole Atlanta show. But for those of you that were at the Atlanta show, trust and believe that what I said is true. I was making a music video, and you guys are gonna be in it. Anyway, moving forward past that, guys, this video is officially over because the next video you guys see from me will be the kids' school shopping video, and I got an epic surprise for everybody. Ashkada!
So cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool. Yeah, so cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, yeah, so cool, yeah. 100,000 on my wrist, I got it. 100,000 on the whips. I bought it.